Shane's trying to convince people he's the new occurrence by putting troublemakers inside cargo boxes.
That includes my brother?
Yeah, although I don't know which one. There are four and they're all guarded. Once you start cracking them open, he got maybe a few minutes before Shane finds out.
Then I'll have to move fast. Thank you.
First box is nearby. Communications should get you a little time, but you gotta move. Shane's anal about his guys getting updates. Every few minutes, they're supposed to call in their status. Keep moving.
If I get caught, he'll wonder how I knew about the cargo boxes. He might think it was you.
I'll be gone. I'm helping you out with this and then leaving with a clear conscience.
Clear conscience? What did you do?
Buy me a drink on the beach somewhere far away from here, and I will tell you.
Deal.
Running out of time.
Jenny, what's with all the cop cars? I'm tripping over them out here.
The police started working double shifts after you leveled that DUP base. You, my friend, are public enemy number one. Congrats. Fetch, come on.
Come on, Prince. Please, be in the next box. There's no one in here.
Then try the next one.
There's no one in here.
I don't know. There's only one left. He has to be there. I broke into Shane's computer to find out where he was keeping Prince, all right? Look, I'm sticking my neck out there for you. Please, just go get him.
Hurry! Jenny, it's empty. This was a setup. Jenny?
Oh, I'm afraid Jenny can't come to the phone right now.
Don't you hurt her.
Well, didn't you think I'd notice when all those police drones started going missing? Only person that knew about that deal was Jenny. I had to find out if she was still on my team or not.
That was all me. And so was this.
Oh, please. She's the brains. You're just a laser gun with pink hair.
Put her on the phone.
Yep, too late. She's already stepped outside. Although, if you hurry, you might be able to catch her. Fetch, I did what Jenny forced me to do. She knew the price of betraying me. The question is, do you?
My brother. You'll kill my brother.
That's good. Now, don't let Jenny's death be a waste. Do what I say, when I say it, and your brother lives. On top of the Pioneer Building. We got cops to kill.
Okay, Shane, I'm here.
Sorry, darling. I got a little distracted. Get out your phone. You'll see. The cop I paid off finally got me access to their cameras. This here's a live video feed.
So? It's a bunch of cops.
Yeah, and they're protecting the chief of police. A man I am very eager to meet. Sadly, not with that kind of entourage present.
I'm not gonna kill all those dudes just so you can have a sit down. I'll distract them. Stop making a ruckus so they'll have to peel off and investigate.
For whatever works, sugar. Now, if this meeting goes the way I see it, I'll be running Seattle for years to come. Meaning you and your brother can go.
One ruckus coming up.
Come on, girl. Break something. Hurt someone. Get these cops to take off. Whatever you're doing, keep it up. The cops are looking antsy. For their cars! Keep raising hell! Police chief looking around wondering where all his men went. I think I'm gonna go introduce myself. Just in case, come on by. I want my laser gun for protection. Thank you. about time. Keep the cops off my back. I don't want to be interrupted. And don't get any ideas. Your brother's safety depends on my safety.
My brother.
Been keeping him in a building not three blocks from here. He's your problem now.
And that's it?
Well, you heard the chief. You leave town and I'm a made man. Smiles all around. Sorry, honey, but the DUP's getting awful close. And now that I got the chief of police in my pocket, you're just a cute little liability.
Poison gas? You pussy!
Well, can you blame me? It's not like shooting you to death has worked out for anyone.
When I get out of here.
I know, darling. That's why I gotta make sure you don't. You understand?
I can't. Whenever I'd start to freak out, I'd focus on Brent. He was the only thing that had calmed me down. I clung to a good memory. Brent knew that if we didn't leave town, I was never gonna get clean. He started taking risks to make money. Wanted to buy a boat and sneak into Canada. I told him it sounded crazy. When he came home missing a few teeth, I shaped up. Tried going cold turkey. He stayed by me through all this shit. I owe him. He's my brother. I love him. Nothing was gonna stop me. Shane had Brent. If I couldn't make a deal, how was I supposed to get him back?
Excuse me. How did you break out of that tunnel? Did you get another power from that mental snap?
All right, yeah, I was holding out on you. Again. Whatever, I'll show it to you. Just clump up some guys down there.
Impressive. But why are you showing this to me now?
Because it's training. It's working. I feel good. Give me something tougher to fight.
All
All right, Miss Walker. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway. You seem to have a number of personal demons. The conduit who creates the combat holograms, he's obsessed with the video game about demons. I'm not a fan of the aesthetic, but for training purposes, they'll push you to the limit. Feels good to hurt them, doesn't it? We're conduits living in a world of them or us. We must defend ourselves. Focus, Abigail! Scrutinize your enemy, and their weakness will become clear. These creatures aren't real, but your satisfaction in killing them is. Think about shame. Channel your hatred and become strong. Excellent. Kill them all. Nature has given you these powers for a reason. Embrace who you are. That's it. Rage is a tool to control the world around you. We're conduits. The world bends. Well done. It looked like you were enjoying yourself. Ride that feeling and unleash your potential. You see what you're capable of?
There's a future for conduits who can put their past lives behind them. So tell me how your story ends.
With Shane out to kill me, I was out of options. I had to go on the attack. Problem was, I didn't know where to find him or my brother.
Is she dead? I hope she's dead.
Let's just shoot her some more.
You know, just to be sure.
Where's Brent? These guys gotta talk to each other somehow. A headset. In just my size.
Convoy 3. Any sign of Walker?
Nope. Shane nailed it. With all the inventory on trucks, she's not gonna find us.
I torched the drugs in those trucks. Shane'll come running. Just gotta find him. That'll help. Trucks, run for your lives. Boss?
Fetch! What a surprise! We should talk.
Oh, I'm done talking. You wanna talk? Talk to your drugs blowing away on the pavement.
You did.
Sure did. Bye, honey.
Wait, Fetch! Don't hang up! What the hell's going on?
It's gotta be the occurrence. I thought we were done with those guys.
Back on fire. Jim, come on, man. Talk to us.
Guess who?
Listen, bitch. You wreck one more truck, and Brent loses a hand. You hear me?
You're not gonna hurt him.
No? Test me.
What do you think I've been doing? Without him, you have no, absolutely no protection from me. You can't afford for him to get a cold.
Keep destroying my property, and you will regret it.
was that gunfire? Jimmy, come on, man. Talk to us.
Washing that off.
Looks like you lost another shipment there, Kingpin.
Why are you doing this?
Give me Brent. It all stops.
Oh, no, no, no. You turn yourself into the DUP, then I'll free him. Scout's honor.
Sorry, Tex.
Come on, it's just one girl! One girl! Send that bitch our way. We'll take her out. I'm in the west. Anyone seen her over here? Should I go east?
Just keep doing what you were told. Shane will be pissed if we head back as a nerves. I think she's after me. I see neon signs all over the place. What if she's one of them?
Stop panicking and just kill her!
Yeah, we're getting lit up here! Someone tell me where she is! her! It's her! Wait, no! Not her.
I'd like to order some drugs. Oh, wait. You don't have any.
The DUPs are onto you. They know you're after my cargo. All you can do now is run.
You think they might be interested to learn what your cargo is? It's kind of federal offense illegal.
They don't care about me. All they're interested in is the freaks. You're the target. I'm just a helpful little citizen.
Yeah, I'm sure they'll turn the other way after they get what they want.
Hello? Guys? Any other trucks out there?
Time.
Somebody radio in!
This one's for you, Brent.
Hey, call any of your trucks, Shane? Anyone answering?
Bitch!
Your gang will be smaller than when I started. Although, can one person even be a gang?
Fine. You want me? I'm at the Crocodile. You come and get me, and I swear on my mother's grave, I will blow your neon brains all over those walls.
Oh, it's a date.